All right, so we're gauntlet enough again. Ready? You know how to play, right? Yeah. So who do you want to be this time? Who were you last time? Yeah. So you know what? I don't remember who I was. I think I'm gonna be the slow guy here. All right. All right. So I'm the purple one. You're the blue one. And I'll grab the key and let's keep going here. Boom, there we go. Yeah, this guy's really strong, but he's kind of slow. And here we can collect some treasure and keep going. Get rid of the ghost. I don't know if I lose any health for that. Alright, so you... no one's got the key. There's no key over here. He's the warrior guy. Alright. I'm not going. Alright, you want to go down here or up there? Let me grab this. And let me just open the door here. There we go. Let me get my ghost. I ain't afraid of no ghost. Now we're gonna go up, and you wanna go left or up? You wanna go left? Alright. Alright, let's grab this key up here. Get rid of these guys. Yeah, I don't know if you get hurt if you throw an axe at me. Yeah. Yeah, very slow, sure. Alright, you grab those. I'm gonna keep going this way. Alright. Boom. Yeah, this is the NES. Yeah. Doesn't your uncle have one? Yeah. Yeah, this is fun. Yeah, they do. A game exchange, right? I think that's what it was called. But this is the system you can play the original Mario Brothers on. You can play Legend of Zelda. You can play Metroid. All kinds of fun games. Dragon Quest, Final Fantasy. Alright, let's do one more level. Alright, this is the bonus stage. We gotta grab as much treasure as we can. I don't know if we did the bonus stage one. No. I don't think it's on this side, so let's go down. Where is that exit? We're looking for the exit. Yeah. Nine. No. They give it to you for kind of like an extra thing. Uh-oh, we're not going to get to the exit. So the thing that happens when we don't get to the exit is we don't get our power back. All right, thank you for playing.